just the tabla doesn't do it for you. Anoushka Shankar is doing her bit for the Indian Department of the United Nations World Food Program on the 20th. Also in Delhi, where the money you spend on the ticket to the soothing effect of the sitar will further soothe the hunger of many.